Recoverit version 12 is here. What's new and interesting about it? Let's dive. Hey guys and girls, nice to meet you here. I'm Michael with the Recoverit team, and here on our official YouTube channel, we provide you with a lot of practical data recovery tutorials. Today, we're going to unveil some of the secrets of our latest 12th release of one of the best data recovery software solutions, namely Recoverit. Before moving any further, make sure to stay up to date with all the latest news and trends around here by subscribing to our channel. Time is passing by, new versions are getting released, and this one is very special. Because with the new version, we integrate more than 35 new data recovery patterns, more than 2,000 supported devices, and more than 1,000 different file types that you can recover with our software. The latest Wondershare Recoverit version 12 comes with improved features and performance, and up until now the older versions lacked the potential to recover surveillance videos or car DVR recordings, but the newest edition is even capable of getting back deleted CCTV footage without any hassle. In fact, we've added 18 new file formats to be recovered. In the older versions, some of those video formats weren't supported, so these improvements would be a great savior for video editors and makers. In addition, you can now export the recovered files directly onto network-storage devices so that you can access them at any later point of time, and we managed to fix a lot of bugs. Let's see about the details. I mentioned video surveillance recovery. So here's how you can go and do that. Keep in mind that we can recover video surveillance files from multiple brands like Ring, Beelink, ADT, Lorex, Nest, and so on. Just follow the procedures and you're going to recover your accidentally deleted files in no time. Second major change is about the interface. Yes, there's a revamp. It enables you to locate any file quickly. Everything is intuitive and no more wasted time in search for a particular deleted file. Slow scanning process? We hear you, and we have implemented the necessary changes so that now, when you initiate the scanning procedure, especially for large hard drives, it's going to complete a lot quicker as compared to any of our previous versions. Last but not least, we've thought of you, my dear friends and colleagues, video editors. Now, even recovering RAW format is supported for movie cameras in the updated version. Moreover, the software comes with increased support for MOV and MP4 file video decoding. Not only this, we have also taken care of the preview loading speed and enhanced it for fast processing. That's quite a magical update, isn't it? And of course, there are some other minor improvements which we're going to let you discover on your own by downloading, installing, and running the 12th version of Wondershare Recoverit. It's been a pleasure to present you all these new features, and in case you have some other follow-up questions, be invited to comment down below the video. In the description, we're going to post more about this new 12th generation of Wondershare Recoverit. And I really look forward to seeing you in our next video, therefore, subscribe. I'm Michael. I look forward to seeing you around. Bye!